Mississippi in a church up there in a revival, and I was inside of a basement type house that had no windows in it, and it was real dark. And somewhere around 12 o'clock that day, I went into some kind of vision or trance, some kind of deep thing that I seen a man inside of a basement of a house turning an old potter's wheel with his feet. And inside this room was full of preachers and people that I knew. And as he turned this old potter's wheel with his feet, he had his back to me. And I couldn't see his face. And he picked up a man that he had in his hands and he slammed him down on that altar that was all the way around the room like a circle. And when he slammed the man down, it broke every bone in his body, and I felt the pain. And I started asking this potter, who is the man? Well, he didn't answer me. And then he reached his hand down inside his chest and pulled his heart out and stuck it on this wheel and started spinning this wheel, and he grabbed a wire off of a little bench that he had by his wheel there working, and he started running that wire through the heart, all the way through that heart. Little stones was coming to the surface, and he'd stop and he'd grab that stone and he'd put it in a little plate that he had. And I started crying, and I asked him, I said, who is this man? I said, you're killing him. And when I said that, he turned around and he looked at me. And when he looked at me, I thought about the song Brother Terrell had sang about his eyes was oceans of love. And I looked into his eyes, and it was like the greatest compassion and love I'd ever experienced in my life. And I couldn't describe what I saw. And then it was like a video or a movie I'd seen in his eyes of everything I had ever went through in my life. I started seeing it like it was a playback. And then he told me, he said, it's you, Timothy. He said, because of your disobedience, my back's been to you. He said, but now because of your repentance, I've turned my face to you. We're on a wheel this morning, church. Stand with me. When the potter picks up a broken vessel to mold it and make it for him, he don't put it back together like a puzzle, but on the potter's wheel he molds it again. Stay. but on the wheel. He's loading us again. Removing all the bits of sin and shame. Sometimes if we just can't see whether it was coming, but sing it with me.